What is going on, guys? My name is Corey Drizzle, and I'm back. I said that there was going to be a cut in the last video, but there wasn't. I'm way too lazy to actually cut the video. I know, I'm sorry, but that was a little short thing. I might as well call it 2.5. What is going on here? Why am I moving slower than shit? Oh. Alright then. What do we gotta get rid of? I guess we drink some more stuff. But yeah, today I'm gonna be focusing on getting some quests done, getting a house for sure. Actually, we're not gonna get a house. We're not gonna get a house yet. Yet. I say yet because yet. And I'm gonna try and keep most of the weapons that I've never had yet. So that's, you know, special weapons. Weapons that you don't think I would need, I actually kinda really want. Such as the straight razor is actually really hard one to get, in my opinion. Actually, I think I got the straight razor, didn't I? Because I think Chet was selling it. Oh, and I got another mod, the glow sticks mod that I actually had installed, that's gonna be a really nice mod. That's gonna be a really helpful mod for me personally, for sure. So the first thing I do with any game is I always max out my guns. That's just something I do. It's just something that that I love doing, is maxing out my my perks. Let's see. Purchase more shells from merchants. Maybe. Toughness perk. That's a really good one. It's actually quite important with the certain mods that I have. And we're also going to take a nap. We're actually going to take both toughnesses. Because why not? So nice to have the rebreather and everything. We're actually going to approach this situation tactically, of course. Alright, Eddie. Don't blow a cover, man. Don't want our cover blown. So I just got back from bowling, and we were at this restaurant called Aw Shucks, and it is a really good restaurant. We played a lot of pool, and that was fun. We actually won all three games, me and my mom did, which I guess was fun. Really fun, actually. Enjoyed that. I don't want to take too much. I'm really only going to take the ammo. Because that's all I can really afford to take. Ah, son of a bitch. Okay. I didn't mean to take that. Great. Ooh, 19 alone. We need to get that off of us. I'm sure we picked up some other stuff as well. Weapons. We don't need all this dynamite. We don't need that. We don't need two knives. We don't need that dynamite. Springfield operator. What about the 1911? We'll get rid of that. Another 1911. Huh. Cool. Once we get some 45s, we'll switch over from a 9mm to a 1911. That's gonna be fun. making our way downtown. Running. Yeah. It's really weird playing this game without anybody to commentate with. It's really hard to do, actually. Oh my god, I thought my mic was muted there, but it really wasn't.
Don't you just hate that when you're sitting there commentating and you're vibing and then your mic is muted the entire time?
Yep. So I don't know how long this video is going to go. I'm going to, we're going to walk into Novak. We're going to pick up Novak. We might pick up Boone. I'm not really leaning towards picking up Boone. I'm leaning towards getting my truck, or my van, whatever you call it. And, that's going to be fun. That's going to be fun indeed. We have Novak. Now, the World of Pain adds a lot of random NPCs, which I'm not really a fan of, but yeah. This is what it is. Like, see all them yellow dots? That's a lot of random NPCs. And it's getting kind of dark out. As a matter of fact, I just froze the game. Whoa! Alright, 7 FPS, that's fine with me. Not really. General combat Mercified General. Always on. Duh. Reds, always on. Recumbrance, always on. I think Reds is one that it's not supposed to be on. Yeah, there we go. Heh, here we go. There we go. It's 11:47 a.m. Oh my god. Wow. This is nice. This is... Holy crap. It's a sandstorm, dude. Holy crap. Whoa, look at this. Wow, whoever made this mod really impresses me. And my FPS is still staying strong. Wow. Holy crap, dude. Good lord, look at this. This is incredible. I wonder how long it stays like that. Wow. I don't know how you could sit out here in this, good lord. That's crazy, dude. This is insane. So this is our new home. Will be our new home. Good God. Good Lord. This is insane. I've never seen Fallout like this. Holy cow, dude. Holy macaroni. This is insane. How do you get in this bitch? I know you're supposed to- oh, there we go.
Good lord!
So this is our new little place. Of course. I think it's a little too bright. And, so I want to leave all this crap. Oh, what did I just put? Oh no, take that back. It doesn't automatically do it. I don't know how to use this, so... my items went somewhere. I know that much. Where did my damn where did my damn stuff go? Items. Oh. Well, I guess that's fine. Is there like a weapons locker anywhere or something? In the bathroom.
But good lord.
This is really immersive, for sure. You know what would be even cool? As if you shot in this weather and your bullets went way off track. That'd be some cool stuff. Come here, Eddie. Give me all of it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Give it all here. I'm gonna put all the weapons in here.
Good lord.
Look at all these dang weapons, man. I'll take the varmint rifle, and I will take... what else will I take? I kind of want to take the 911, but I don't have any... I do have 45 auto. Alright, we'll take the 911 just in case. 9mm pistol... .15. I'd rather take the Beretta. Forest buffer. Yeah, you can have that. Wait, no. Get that back. We'll put our... that in there. I think it gives you those back. Holy 104 knots. Good God. Yeah. Nude, flaccid, nude erect. Seems you can't get rid of those, unfortunately. Unfortunately. So let's sort our some of our stuff here. Some of the rounds that we don't use. Yeah, we'll just sort all this. This will remove a lot of weight. No. Don't need plastic. Incendiary. Ooh. JHP. Oh no. SWC plus P. Yeah. Definitely don't need 40 millimeters. Armor piercing. Explosive. Yeah, we don't. FMJ. Nah. High explosive. Wow. Seems he's the way to go. Minus 25 DT. Hollow point's the way to go as well. Cinderary. Really doesn't do a good lot of luck. 5 mil. We definitely don't need that. 9 mil. We got a lot of 9 mil. Oh, give me that anti-venom back. Cases. Let's get rid of them cases, man. Wait, is that all the damn ammo? That's all my ammo. Ammo should go in there. Fuck. Oh well. It'll get switched around eventually, I guess. Eventually. Yeah, eventually. Lead. Whatever, we'll keep it on us. We do got cigarettes to sell, though. Get rid of them. Why do I have two forks? What's up with that? Alright, I think we got the weight down quite a bit. Still got a lot of... Oh! Flamer fuel and stuff. Actually, I think flamer fuel will go here. Yeah, flamer fuel. Ammo. Flamer fuel. Indeed. In any of that. Oh no! Eddie! Oh, dang it. So, I guess this is our inventory. Well, we're not gonna have any 10 mil, so we can get rid of all that 10 mil. 308. We might... Oh, you know what? I think I have an M14. I have an M14. I do. Ooh. Now, my question is, can I silence this thing? Because if I can silence this M14, it would be a nice rifle to have. I'm saying, this M14 would be nice, man. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Aid. What happened to all my damn... Oh. Well, that really doesn't do a lot for you. I guess it'd be good for, you know, shooting, but, the thing is that I don't really need to use it, because my gun right now has plenty of, stopping power. I'm getting by just fine with, what I'm using now. So I think it's in our best interest to just let it go. And it is still pouring down rain. I mean, not pouring down rain, but it is still going hard on that 300. Good lord, look at this. I need to put up this gun. We're going to stick with our varmint rifle for now. We're actually going to go to Good Springs, as a matter of fact. So let's head to, let's head to Good Springs, yeah. I'll probably be hungry by the time I get there. So, I believe we can convert this from a, yeah. Sleep. Good hour of sleep. 2, 3. Good stuff, man. Let's see what kind of weather it's looking like out here. Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious right now? Son of a bitch. That pisses me the fuck off. Drink. See if I have any tea left. My tea has turned from iced tea to water. Fantastic. Let me get another piece of gum in my mouth. Because, you know, I'll be loving my gum. This is sort of an unorthodox let's play. Well, good enough for me. And it is still sandstorming like a bitch. Holy hell. Go see if Chet has them damn glow sticks. Oh, me a fucking glow stick. You looking to buy some supply? Hell yeah, buddy. 45 auto. You don't got any 45 auto in what I want, unfortunately. 8 ball, what the hell? Yeah, I'm doing the damn 8 ball, play some damn bull. BB gun, custom mechanism, alright. Increase the damage. Cutting board. I mean, I don't need no damn dynamite, thank you. I'm good. Hardware wall. Illuminating glow stick. I will take it. Ooh, extended mags, eh? Alright. Take all them sticks. I would take all that, scrap metal and junk, but, quite expensive if I might be honest. Huh. Oh, I gotta take that Six Sour. My favorite gun of all time, the Six Sour. P226 and 40 SMW, chambered for 40 SMW, is my favorite pistol in real life. It's got such a good grip. Recoil is nice and low. It's super accurate. I love it. I love it. Love it. Absolutely love it. And I got these little glow stick things that, when you hold them, it, makes things glow, as and you can throw them and then you can pick them back up, and they have, oh, they do have a little bit of weight. I think these are smaller. Yeah, they're a little bit smaller. When you back up from them, I think they go off. No, I guess not. But that's cool though. These are really cool. I can kick them around. These are gonna be super useful. What the hell are you doing? Why is your shield going crazy? God damn. Ooh, and it appears the weather has cleared up quite a bit, which is a good thing. Here's some thunder, but you know, thunder ain't never kill anybody. That's a damn lie. I don't really know what to do. I don't think there's any quests in Good Spring that are left. Could hit up that schoolhouse though. Yeah, let's hit up that schoolhouse. Unlock that one safe. Let's do that. Let's do that. And then we will call it an episode. Once we hit up this here schoolhouse. Now, I think my favorite glow stick is probably going to be the purple. Because that's my favorite color. It's purple. I love purple. Purple is just my baby. Absolutely love purple. So we're gonna take our Beretta out. And We're gonna kill some things. Hopefully. You know what, Eddie? I'll let you deal with them. You're good at that. So we're just gonna quickly loot this little place. Yep. Death Boy Stim Pack, Bottle Cap, Mintats, yay! Oh, you're not gonna let me lockpick it now? That's very nice of you. I got a lighting arrow. Wonder glue! Indeed I will take. I almost took that. Almost took that as well. Oh my god, I actually took that one by accident. You know that bat. Alright, we just got these two lockers over here. And that's it. That's it for the schoolhouse. As quick as that was. Good lord. Alright everybody, well I think we're going to call it here. Be sure to join me in part,
I guess this will be part 2.5, or I don't know. Just make sure to join me in the next part. I will have Dakota in the next part. I absolutely love Dakota. He's like a brother to me. He really is, man. He's the best friend I ever had. And makes a damn good show too. So I'll see you guys in the next part. Cheers.